Beautiful people, it's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with a song, maybe. This is by Janis Joplin, and it's from the Ed Sullivan Show. So as always, your girl here, I'm super excited, and I can't wait to see what it will unfold. So I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further, because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and do that thing. Smash on the subscribe button down below so that you can be part of this beautiful family if you haven't done so already. And so without further ado, let's see what maybe it's about. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, cause why not? So let's dig in. I love his smile. Maybe the song, and from the lyrics so far, you can tell it's about someone wanting someone to come back, right? And in her voice, you can feel that pain, like really wanting someone. You can see she's really feeling it. I'm loving that about her. And her vocals, so unique. I love the way she can go, so like I can't even try. Let me not even dare to try. So anyway, I hope you're loving it, because me, I'm so into it. Loving the lyrics, loving the beats. And of course, her vocals. Wow. So I'm taking it slightly back and let's enjoy.
Maybe. Gee, I guess I've done something wrong and I'd be glad to admit it.
talent at its best. That was maybe by Janis Joplin. I have to say, her vocals are just so incredible. I loved it a lot. And then there's a guy's voice that came in at a later stage, like at the end, which was also good. So this was so beautiful. I enjoyed it, sure. And most part was like, wow, is she doing that? Because it was shocking and unbelievable to me. So I don't know about you. Let me know in the comment section, did you love this? And if you did, please consider to do that thing. Give it a thumbs up and then drop a comment and share what wowed you. How did this song make you feel? And what is your interpretation to it? Especially if it's any different from what I'll share. And guys, remember I always say music is an art. Depending on how you feel about it and how you take it, you can interpret it in so many different ways. And so don't shy away from dropping your comment and sharing how it feels for you and what you think it's about and yeah, how you relate to it. So basically keep them comments coming and don't stop at all. So the song was so straightforward, maybe. So this is a song about having lost someone and you really yearn for them to be back. And you could tell in her voice, in the way she was expressing, like through her body language, that she's really feeling that pain and wants this person back. And makes me feel like I was listening to this and I'm like, wow, if I left and someone sang such a song to me, maybe I might be like, just change my mind if I had really decided to go. Because you can see she's really, like the singer could, you could tell that she's really feeling the song and the pain. So if someone sang like that, what would stop you from going back? Maybe that would only be your only love. So why not take the risk and come back? So anyway, that is it for today. That was maybe. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please, as I said, give the video some love and also drop a comment and share what wowed you and how you feel about it. So before I go, if today is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on the subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already and be part of this beautiful family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, consider to smash the notification bell as well. And by doing that, you will not miss out on any episode. I mean any going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you, my friend, are welcome to do so. All you need to do, check the description below where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, thank you for watching. Na wapenda sana Swahili for I love you so much. And until next time, take care of yourself and be safe. So for now, your girl is out, so peace out and bye.